Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Robbie Bino here. We got some more stuff for you today. And that today is Metal Gear Solid. The Master Collection. We're playing the first Metal Gear Solid, of course. The best Metal Gear Solid. I presume it's this one. Japanese language pack not installed. No. What? I guess this one? Alright, I guess this is the one. But here we go! The original. Metal Gear Solid. I cannot wait to do one thing for you guys here. We're playing with you guys will see a little screen. I don't know why they gave it to us like this.
Nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island.
There we go.
Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by next generation special forces being led by members of Foxhound. They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon. You'll have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the president of Arms Tech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike and stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub. And then, we'll launch a one-man SDV. After the SDV gets as close as it can, dispose of it. From there on, you'll have to swim. High-tech Special Forces Unit Foxhound, your former unit. One that I was a commander of.
So they're still around?
There are six members of Foxhound involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mantis, with his powerful psychic abilities. Sniper Wolf, a beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus, master of disguise. Vulcan Raven, giant and shaman. And Revolver Ocelot, specialist in interrogation. A formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, Foxhound squad leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same code name as you. The nuclear weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Let's go!
Equipment OSP.
Yes, this is a top-secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
Boom, here we go. Come on, give me a full screen.
Thank you.
I haven't played this game forever. We're gonna go easy for now. Don't judge me. Here we are. Who else does? What's the select button? There we go. The touchpad, okay.
There's an elevator there you can take up to the ground. You'll just have to wait for the elevator to come down. You better hide somewhere.
Wait for that guard right there to turn around. Like now, let's go. There we go. You guys get ready for it. Metal Gear Solid. Yeah, they're going to talk about my suit. Yeah, I know. Stop the terrorist attack. All right, let's go.
Got to. There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, you must be crazy to fly a hind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
Oh, hello.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so cute.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious. Well, oh, yeah. I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Come on. I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system.
Okay, please do.
The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake.
Oh, okay.
The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape represents their field of vision. Be careful, Snake. The genome soldiers have highly developed senses of hearing and vision due to their gene therapy. Make sure you don't let them see you.
First, I want you to infiltrate the disposal site and look for the DARPA chief.
All right.
The DARPA chief was injected with the same GPS transmitting nanomachines as you. He should appear on your radar as a green dot.
Get whatever information you can from him about the terrorists. If he's alive, that is.
Alright, guys. Here we
Snake,
go.
Your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Okay, Thank you, I know. Got it. Got it. Alright, ready? Time to have some fun. With the guards. You ready? Let's go have some guards fun. Here we go. Ready? You ready, boys and girls? Oh shit, I've been spotted! Oh fuck! Oh, fuck, the security camera spotted. I didn't even know there was a security camera there. Oh, shit. Kill me, we'll redo it. Alright. I was just having some fun. Let's get serious now. Snake! Snake! Alright, let's get serious now.
Surveillance camera?
A guard is right there. I made it in. I know what to do. You don't gotta call me.
Snake, this is McDonald Miller.
Whoa.
It's been a long time.
Master, what are you doing here?
I quit being a drill instructor, so I moved out here for some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you, so call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here. My frequency is 141.80.
Cell in the first floor basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
They just opened the vent covers. About to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell? Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
He's killed three people?
Yeah. Say he's using stealth to...
Stealth? There's an intruder besides me.
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Oh, shit.
Chief was moved to a cell in the first floor basement. Snake, didn't...
Shit, what was that cute fucking girl's name? Thing. Alright, exit. Let's go.
Press the action button to drop down.
Doing that, and I called you again.
Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Fuck, I forgot that girl. Fuck, hey, camera, forgot about that camera, but we got it now, ladies and gentlemen, we got it now. Save the game.
Come on, Snake, you can do it.
spotted me. Alright. We got it. That was close. I didn't move fast enough on that camera, but we got this now. Oh, that was such a fucking close call there. Holy fuck. Basement, first floor, I'm guessing, right? B1?
Look at the radar. It's picking up the DARPA chief. He's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him.
I see.
Snake, if you want...
Yeah, let's Let's get into the air duct here. Bullets up in this air duct now, so we've got to go this way, I presume, right? We came from this way. Yeah, so let's go straight. Dead end.
Snake, the DARPA chief's signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Isn't there some place to drop down? Take a look around in first person view mode. Looks like the chief is being held in a cell. Find some way to get in there. Hurry up and get him out.
So that's the way we came in. There's gotta be another way in there. Thank you. just tapped O on the thing.
Key.
So where are the keys?
Baker should have them.
might be keeping Baker.
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement.
I heard the guards say they moved into an area that has a lot of electronic jacking.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level one security door. It's called a pad card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as the transmission medium. As you approach the door's security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
No.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the lighthouse plan to give in to the terrorist demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon? What is it?
Get out of the door.
Shoot!
got my ass kicked. Alright, we'll be able to save it right here, right? Can we save it? Mi Ling.
The DARPA chief. Poor man. He has a heart attack right after you save him. I'm getting a bad feeling about this, Snake. Maybe you should let me save your mission.
Yes, save. Overwrite data. Yes, we're going to end the episode right here. We'll do it next time from the cell. You guys did enjoy it, hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Be sure that you ding that bell. Make sure to do all that good stuff. Even share the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Ding that bell. Do it all, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. We'll be right back.